everybody. Today I am with Ella from Ella Naval School Channel, and she is gonna show off her top 5 favorite Funko Pops. So, let's get started. Guys, let's start with the first pop. What is your 5th favorite pop?
The Mickey's Castle.
Okay, you got a big one here. This is the Disney 50th anniversary Cinderella Castle and Mickey Mouse. Why do you like this one so much?
Because when I was really little, I went to the Cinderella's castle and I passed out because I got really scared of the people there. So it just brings back some good memories.
Okay. What's the second? What's your fourth? Your top 4 pop?
Squirtle.
Oh gosh.
And he just lay down.
So this is my Squirtle pop, guys. If you guys have watched a lot of my videos, you know that he does not have the plastic insert. I threw it away a long time ago. So he's like this now. I'm actually going to take this one out of the box real quick. Guys, sorry about the technical difficulties. Now I'm going to take this one out of the box. So guys, this is the Squirtle. So Ella, what do you think about this one?
I don't know. I just kind of like the way he looks. I just like his name too. Squirtle, that's just a good name. And I think he's really cute.
Yeah, the camera's focusing on Squirtle because he's so close. Then, yeah. In focus? Whatever. So guys, what is your... I guess, what would this be, 3rd? What is your 3rd favorite pop? Oh, wait.
King Bob.
King Bob from the Minions. What do you like about this one?
Because I'm a queen and he's my king, so I'm gonna marry him one day. And also, I just really like the Minions and King Bob. He's my favorite Minion, so yeah.
Yeah, he's nice pop. Don't have the box that one either. Sad, but hopefully I'll get it someday. What is your, so guys, we're going to the top 2. What is your 2nd favorite pop?
The Mickey Mouse pop.
Whoa, you got the Hot Topic exclusive Mickey Mouse with popsicle. That's a nice pop. So while I'm taking this one out of the box, what do you like about the pop?
I grew up watching Mickey Mouse, and it reminds me of Disney World, and I used to go to Disney every year, and I just love Disney, and this is just a key factor of it to me. And I love popsicles, too.
While you were talking, I have gotten this guy out of the box. Look at him there. At the end, we are going to do 3D close-ups of all of these guys out of the box. So stay tuned for that. So now, everybody.
Drum roll, please.
Can we get a drum roll? Emma's favorite Funko Pop is the Iron Maiden Power Slave.
And I don't know, but I just, this one is kind of my vibe.
Bring a sword, bring a morgue, but you can't bring the truth to me. congratulations. I recognize your false confidence and calculated promises all in your conversations. I hate people that feel entitled. Look at me crazy cause I ain't invite you. Oh, you important, you the moral to the story. You endorsing, motherfucker, I don't even like you. Corrupt a man's heart with a gift. That's how you find out who you're dealing with. A small percentage you I'm building with. I want the credit if I'm losing or I'm winning. On my mama, that's the realest shit.
Let's talk about love.
And see in Ella's top 5 Funko Pops. If you guys want to subscribe to her channel, I will have her channel linked in the description below. So, see you guys!